Hey guys, Little Jallo here, and today we have a second man of the match, Ramsey, player review. This guy cost me 265k, but now it's about 150k on the Xbox and 190k on PlayStation. I had 8 games with him, and he had 2 games and 3 goals, but 3 assists. 2 goals and 3 assists, but some of the games are disconnects. 2 of them disconnected straight away, so just say I played 6 games with him, and I played him in this team. To be honest, he was a great player, but yeah, sometimes I played him in CAM because I did not like him in centre mid or CDM. Like I said, he is a great player though. You can check his in-game stats here while I talk about him. So basically, first let's start with his pace. His pace, he says he's got not much, it's about 70 something pace, but he's much faster than that. To me, he feels about 85 pace, and he's dribbling. It feels like the ball's stuck to his feet sometimes. The ball's always so close to his feet, but sometimes he gets tackled. His shooting, the thing about shooting, like I said, he's inconsistent. Sometimes he's really good at shooting and just finishes it, but sometimes his shooting is terrible. He's defending. That's the one thing I was going to say. He's defended. He can intercept a few challenges, but I didn't get many defending clips with him because he hardly defended for me. His passing is amazing. 99% of the time, his passing will literally be perfect. So if you do want a great passer, second man in match Ramsey is somewhat for you. And his heading, he didn't win one header for me, so I wouldn't say his heading's good either. But yeah, his pros are his passing is unbelievable. Like I said, most of the time they're point perfect passes. They literally go straight to the player you want them to. His shot power is amazing. The thing, he might not finish it, but usually he'll just smash it. The keeper may save it. Because the shot power is so much, it just comes off for a rebound and then someone just scores. His curve is great as well. So if you got a corner or a free kick, just whip it in the curve, it just goes straight onto someone's head. But the cons were his positioning. You couldn't find him on the pitch. He was all over the pitch. Every position I played him in, he was always all over the pitch. Right mid, left mid, strike, cam, CDM, and stuff like that. And then he's inconsistent. Some games he was amazing for me, and some games he was terrible. And the only other con is his strength. He's so weak, he can't literally body off anyone. But anyway guys, this is my Man of Match Ramsey player review. I am going to give him a 6 out of 10. So guys, thank you for watching. Please comment, like, and subscribe. Peace.